Greetings, Methodists. We come to you as the Methodist Church of Southern Africa's bishops. We have congregated at the MCO from the 12th till the 14th of March 2024. And we, in our deliberations, have reflected on the upcoming elections of the four countries of our connection. We have observed during the course of the year, we have observed the tendency of Methodist people and ministers in giving a platform to political leaders to address our people. We want to reaffirm that we are a church that is nonpartisan. We are a church that does not condone the use of flags in our sacred spaces. We are a church that will stand on the values